believe that, you know, I'm a aspiring bodybuilding champion today because I'm just so genetically gifted than the average person. My work ethic is sick.
Thoughts become things. Thoughts become things.
If anybody knows Kai, Kai is probably one of the most disciplined, hardest working bodybuilders. They say Branch Warren is hard and working. Kai, I put Kai against anybody in the IFBB for hard working, committed, devoted. If this guy needs to eat sand and train and what, he'll do whatever he has to be the best. He's always had that even when he was younger. You know, he has that discipline, that drive.
Kai, I told you just backstage that you are the best poser I've ever seen.
Remember, you cannot accept other people's limiting beliefs and ideas about what you can and cannot do. At the end of the day, what they say doesn't matter. What does matter is what you say and what you do. It's your life. You gotta live it.
Listen, the guy's got an unbelievable physique. Walking in the gym, he is still Mr. Olympia more than any guy I've ever seen. The fans are waiting, man. Kai Greene, the fans are waiting to see what you can bring. Get back on that stage and make the fans happy and do yourself a favor and win it.
I agree, the such thing is too big.
No, sir.
God bless everybody out there that's working to do something great. Be great. Be yourself. Dare to dream.
If it was possible, this would be too fucking big. So even this cartoon character you see before you, Stan Lee can't draw no shit like that. Look at that. But it ain't fucking possible.
Ronnie Coleman used to say, everybody want to be a bodybuilder, but nobody want to lift this heavy ass weight.
Inside of you, you know, you can be your own worst enemy or your own most powerful ally.